Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Netflix. Welcome to Tekzilla Daily, I'm Veronica Belmont. Photoshop is a great piece of professional software, but it also comes with a very pro price tag. But what if there is a .psd file you need to work on from a friend or coworker, but you're not willing to shell over $700 for the full version? Well, we may have the perfect solution. You know Paint.net, right? Well, if you don't, it's a totally free image editor for Windows that has an amazing feature set and is totally user-friendly. Plus, there's a plugin for Paint.net called, easily enough, the PSD Plugin. Here's how to install it. After you've downloaded the plugin, move the Photoshop.dll from right here into the File Types folder in the directory where Paint.net is installed. Just like that. And you're done! The next time you open up the image editor, .psd files will be automatically recognized and workable. Let's check it out. Bam! According to the plugin's website, it can load and save the following Photoshop features: RGB images, color depth of 8 bits per channel, raster images with no use of vector features, layers using the common blend modes, and RLE compression. Not bad for totally free. Now, if you have a tip you'd like to share with the world, let us know. Email us at tekzilla@revision3.com. And don't forget tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. I love Netflix, and you should too. Sign up for a free trial membership at netflix.com/TZD and start streaming TV episodes and movies straight to your computer. Plus, it's available on a whole range of devices, including smartphones and tablets. Help out the TZ Dailies by signing up. And if you're in the UK or Ireland, go to netflix.co.uk/TZD or netflix.ie/TZD. Check it out.